Hey guys, welcome to Tenorshare channel. In 21st century, almost everyone has a smartphone on hand. Basically divided into two factions. Android faction and Apple faction. Whatever the faction it is, the smartphone is an electronic device, and it will get malfunction. If you're an Apple device user, I'm sure that you must have been through the problems like your iPhone is stuck on recovery mode, stuck on Apple logo, stuck on loading screen, or your iPhone just frozen on the home screen. These situations are very normal to Apple device users. A system refresh will clear all these out using a reliable tool, just like this. A few clicks here, a few minutes here. Then we have finished the refresh process and the tool is already flushed out the cache and bugs that blogging your iPhone normally functions. This tool named Tenorshare ReiBoot, it can fix more than 150 plus iOS system issues. We had already helped more than 60 million people solve their Apple devices issues. Whatever Apple device you are using, iPod, iPhone, iPad, or Apple TV, as long as they are malfunctioning, basically Tenorshare ReiBoot can handle it. Now I'm going to show you how to use ReiBoot step by step, and I will be dropping a coupon at the end of the video so that you could try ReiBoot with basically no cost. First, you need to go to tenorshare.com. Find products, click it. Then find ReiBoot iOS system repair, click it. Then click download option. When you finish the download and installation, connect your iPhone to computer. Open ReiBoot. I would like to introduce your one-click and route recovery mode function. Just like this, click enter recovery mode button. Then your iPhone is in recovery mode, no need for manual operation, and it is a free feature. Now check the option next to it. Click exit recovery mode option. Then your iPhone is out of recovery mode. It is very easy and efficient. This is the recovery mode function. Now I'm going to introduce you system repair function. Click the green start button. Click fix now. Then you can see here I have two options. The first one is standard repair. It can repair those issues we just mentioned, like stuck on Apple logo and black screen and frozen screen. Standard repair can take care of all of it and won't cause you any data loss. Deep repair basically is an enhanced version of standard repair. So if standard repair is not able to fix your iPhone issues, you can choose to use deep repair. Let's go give standard repair a try. The software will select it by default, so we can go straight click the blue standard repair button. Here we'll require to download the latest and match firmware. Just click download. It might take a while, depending on your network condition. Be patient and wait for it complete. When the download is finished, we can click Start Standard Repair to start the repair process. The process usually takes 10 minutes and a little more, depending on the device situation and network condition. All you need to do is be patient and make sure don't disconnect iPhone during the process. When the process is done, then you can see your iPhone is back to the normal situation. You can access your iPhone without any problem. And all of your data is still there. No iPhone system problems, no iPhone data loss. What a great win-win. And if you want to factory reset your iPhone, ReiBoot also could help you. The factory reset option is on the bottom of ReiBoot. The process is basically the same as standard repair. So that's all about today's video. If you have any questions about iPhone and ReiBoot, welcome to contact us at tenorshare.com. And don't forget to use the coupon. It's a big discount. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Looking forward to seeing you guys next time. Goodbye.